upon a dime and a basket on the porch. Ooh, laid a newborn child, dropped off by some whore.
Row!
The married couple that's got him just good in. Better thought of him living in an orphanage. Alone, no rest, stones I was caught for. They almost couldn't believe their luck. They always longed to have a son, but conceiving was hard. And now they had their little one, a present by some dad. They took him to a doctor to check for STDs. The diagnosis surprised everyone. The new son was a beast. As he grew older, it got much more evident. He was not 100% human. His skin turned green, his tongue grew long, and his reflexes were something human. His buckled legs were powerful. He simply jumped all the way to school. His favorite meal was fries, and he had a strong urge to always do what's right. He used his tongue to fight off police. He circumvented a lot of cruelties. Soon enough, his name was known to every Gotham crook in the whole wide town. Wolfman,
fighting for the weak.
Wolfman,
one of human, one of wolf of the weak.
Wolfman,
pick up the flesh, make the monsters mad.
Wolfman,
being the best, it doesn't help
with the death. Dave Ray, murder, robbery, break in. Who are you gonna call? Day and night, always by our side. Wolfman is gonna save us all.
Although he's living with the shame that his mother disgraced herself to a bullfrog he never gave in. He didn't bleach his skin. He promoted green pride and devoted his life to the righteous fight
against the wicked.
Bullfrog man,
fighting for the weak.
Bullfrog man,
one of human.
Wolf of man,
take up the flesh, make the monster.